ever think it's possible for us to be happy?